She has no son, and her husband is dead. they see